Transitioning from rugby to mixed martial arts, at the start it was only a sport to lose weight. I was overweight, I was 86 kilos. I started off Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I was sweating my head off every night. The competitiveness in Jiu-Jitsu brought back memories of the rugby days. One bout led to another, one tournament led to another, one open mat amateur bout led to another. From there, I ended up in the cage, and you know what? I wouldn't look back.
And there it is! Ah, the big gavage! It's good night! Irene! Martin Nguyen shocks the world!
For every martial artist, it's everyone's dream to be a champion. Now that I have been here, to be able to inspire everyone, to be able to teach and show everyone that hard work really does pay off, it's a true blessing.